Nicole Kidman maintains her incredible work ethic as she films scenes for Big Little Lies on her 51st birthday in LA. She boasts a prosperous acting career which spans over 3 decades. But Nicole Kidman proved there is no rest for the wicked as she was spotting filming scenes for HBO's Big Little Lies on her 51st birthday in Santa Monica on Wednesday afternoon. The rabbit hole actress tapped into her role as she sported her character's signature beige wrap coat, tied in with a gray jumper and matching bottoms. The award-winning screen star wore her strawberry blonde wig in a loosely tousled ponytail, and enhanced her striking beauty with neutral toned makeup. Nicole was spotted with a crew member as she wrapped up her day of filming at an elementary school. In the drama series, Nicole, who portrays the role of Celeste Wright, is joined by Reese Witherspoon and Shailene Woodley as they play 3 troubled women involved in a murder investigation. While the Hollywood star wasn't with her husband Keith Urban to mark the occasion, the country singer, 50, surprised his wife by singing Happy Birthday to her during one of his concerts. Performing at Country USA Festival in Oshkosh, Wisconsin, Keith rallied fans into a celebratory sing-along, filming the sweet gesture on stage with the help of the selfie mode on his phone. Fans were seen singing in unison with the fighter hitmaker. "Happy birthday, dear baby girl," fans sang, using Keith's nickname for his Hollywood-acclaimed wife. At the end of the video, Keith is heard saying, "There's nowhere like Wisconsin. Happy birthday." Touched by the romantic gesture, Nicole, who has been married to the New Zealand native for 12 years, took to her own Instagram account to post the romantic clip. "What a gift. My husband and everyone at Official Cusa Oshkosh Y singing me happy birthday," she wrote alongside it. Close pal Naomi Watts also paid a sweet tribute to her soul sister Nicole to celebrate the Moulin Rouge star's milestone birthday. The Impossible star, 49, shared a throwback snap of herself and Nicole in their youth as she declared that Nicole had inspired, impressed and supported her for years. In the image, a fresh-faced Nicole pouts alongside a smiling Naomi and another female friend as they pose with their arms stretched out in front of them. The Fair Game star captioned the photo, "Happy birthday to this incredible woman who has inspired, impressed and supported me for more than 3 decades. Naomi added, "Nicole, I absolutely love you," alongside the hashtags Boss Ladies and Soul Sisters. The pair met while attending the same high school and theater company, and later cemented their friendship on set of the 1991 film Flirting. Speaking to People last year, Naomi said of their long-term bond, "We've gone through a lot together over a significant amount of time. That history binds you. We have a strong respect and love for one another."